Okay, and we're back for some more Ghost Recon. This will be session two. Because the first time I ended up recording actually quite a bit. Compared to what I thought I was going to record. So far, been a really fun game. Really enjoying it. Really easy to play, too. Like, not as far as difficulty goes, but it's not one of the games you kind of force yourself on. Like, I'm also currently recording one of the games now. At the same time I'm doing this, I'm doing... what's it called? Black Flag. Assassin's Creed. I love
Buckle
the game.
Up, people.
I've played it several times, but that makes it hard to play through because I've played it several times. I know most of what's going to happen. I know that it's a pain to try to grind to get a better ship and all that, but... I mean, I'll eventually get through that. It's just this, I don't know anything about it other than, I mean, what I've done so far. And it seems like an amazing game. Let's see here. Do I want to go do that? Kind of the only thing to do, I guess.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Let's go over here and...
The drone is up. I'm spotting another tango.
Eyes on a gun turret.
There's a couple.
Marking target. Watch the background. That makes five.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. What?
And then compa por acá.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
That's a civilian.
I got another. That's five.
They know we're here.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan? They're settling down. Must think we backed off. Get to cover. Move. For us. Grenade, move, move, move!
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. Cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Born leader. More efficient killers. Okay, that sounds good.
Dejémonos en paz.
This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, that you just drive it around the same dusty times you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we've finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The Activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Let's roll.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Vehicle drop off. There's a skill point up here. I need that.
Thank you.
posted up here or what?
No,
it looks awful.
On there.
Deploying drone. I see a second target. Tango number 3.
I see a lot of targets.
Sniper up in the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
¿Cómo cree que vaya a acabar esta guerra? ¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Paraba.
¿Cómo es, señor?
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Extraño mucho a mi camarada.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal.
They're also all suited up.
Ya tengo hasta sangre en los dedos, carajo.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal.
¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en mente?
A veces no puedo dormir, hermano. En las noches escucho los gritos de los compas que se fueron.
¿Qué tal?
¿Cómo cree que vaya a acabar esta guerra?
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
All three of them are together. Well, at least I know they're close enough.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Me quedaría por una cheve.
I don't even know if I can kill
this guy. ¿Crees que algún día se acabe todo esto? No tengo idea, hermano.
Plus, there's those two guys back there.
Creo que esto va a durar años y años.
Yeah, they definitely can.
Hola, compañero.
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Oh my god, no one saw that.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
¿Alguien sabrá la información?
¿Crees que algún día se acabe todo esto? No tengo idea, hermano. Si me pregunta, creo que es...
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Por aquí están los gringos. Fuerzas enemigas detectadas.
retiradas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¡Siguen en nuestro perímetro!
El enemigo al área.
Get the hell out of there.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
That's it, we're clear.
Sometimes it's hard to tell while looking. Skill point. I don't need an extra, whatever it's called. Don't need any of that. Nah. Battery? I could use battery. Yeah. I'll do that. A lot of guys here, probably. That would be good. But I know what's gonna happen. As soon as I get up there or get close to it, it's gonna turn up through there and head up this way. And then it'll finally come out of there, go right up this way. So I'm not even gonna bother with it. I'd like to get the accessories. Muzzle, skill point. Another skill point. What's this? That'd be good to take out. Then a long barrel. Yeah.
We've got a location on Luri and El Polito.
I'll
Let's
fly.
Pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
I'm